Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Please, what's your take on the current issues in Ghana, especially with the issues of political parties matching each other boot for boot?
I was dumbfounded, bedeviled, catapulted into a prolific paroxysm of emotional tempest and discombobulated hamatan. Come to think of it, the only time these anomalous politicians think about the youth is when they want to use them to lampoon their shenanigan, malevolent and hocus-pocus agenda. Ask yourself, when the issue of hospitals with no beds came up, did they advise the youth to mark them boot for boot? When the issue of schools under trees came up, did they advise the youth to match them boot for boot? Even with the colossal and gigantuan level of corruption and unemployment among others, did they advise the youth to mark them boot for boot? You can clearly see they don't care about you and me. They are a bunch of selfish, greedy politicals who have no blueprint on socio-economic lemma. Enough of their political baloney, their political ballyhoo, their political bonko, hogwash and babadash. Let me tell you, Ghana just now is sick and tired of the NDC MPP Hogomon Dogos Mwe. Enough of their mandasuloquence, solipsism and zabanism. Let me remind you of Martin Luther King. He said, and I quote, "The ultimate tragedy is not the oppression and cruelty by the bad people, but the silence over that by the good people." My pain is this. How long will the youth continue to be their manipulating tools? And how long will the good citizens of this country continue to be spectators over this political banditism? How long?